In this quick video, we're going to show you all the ways that you can build your business by branding our RentComp reports with your contact info and logo. Let's face it, in the competitive business of real estate, and specifically rental housing, it's important to take advantage of every marketing tool that you can. So by getting your branded reports out into the market, to your clients, investors, property managers, and so on, you'll bolster your reputation as a marketing expert in your area. So let me start by showing you what the branded report looks like. Once you fill out the brand customization form and email it back to us, we'll have your branding set up within one business day. And once it's set up, the next time you run a RentComp search, you'll have the option to choose whether you want the Rentometer branding as a default or your customized branding. Once you print or share the report, you will see your branding at the top header. So now that you know what it looks like, let's go over a few creative ways that branded RentComp reports can build your business. First, you can share reports by email with your clients and potential tenants to start conversations and show that you have access to the most up-to-date RentComp data in your area. Second, print out your customized RentComp reports and use them as a lead generation tool by including them in your marketing packages or attaching as a PDF in marketing proposals by email. Another way to use reports to build your business is to link them in social media like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and LinkedIn. And this is a good way to build your reputation as a local rental housing expert. Lastly, consider including a branded report in your renewal package to your renters to show them that their rent is right on target for the area. Those are just a few of the ways that the branded reports can help you build your business. We're sure you can get creative thinking of other ways to use them as well. So whether you're new to Rentometer, trying us out for the first time, or whether you're a current user but just haven't set up your branding yet, email us at feedback@rentometer.com with any questions or for the link to customize your branding. Thanks for joining us today. This has been a production of rentometer.com. We really do love all things rental data. You can learn more about us at www.rentometer.com.